Hi, welcome to Doma Show. Today is NBE Finals, and we are very excited for this game. There are only two things that's gonna happen in this to this game, because number one, it's gonna be the end of these finals, and the early leaders gonna get damage. The sick, because you know, everybody's expecting these early leaders, like Chicago Bulls during the 1997 era, that this early leaders team led by LeBron James gonna get championship. Almost 99% of the world is believing that Lakers will win the championship. But you know, the Miami Heat is also fighting back, and they will be doing everything. And the Filipino coach is gonna make some strategies on how to counter. Congratulations in advance to the LA Lakers, and nice try for the Miami Heat, because you are doing good job. But veterans are veterans, and they know how to deal in these situations. So, you know, veterans are always knows best, and mature and inspiring new teams like Miami Heat. There is a chance to win today. Tony, I'm thinking it's also a possible thing to happen, because there is a hunger to also for the Miami Heat to be champion, and this is the time. This is the chance. You have to wait for the next season. This is the chance today. If I am the Miami Heat, so this is my chance. I will use all the power to counter LA Lakers team. Why not? So that's opportunity. This is Doma, the 3-point king. Play the king. I love this game. This is our game. Let's see who's gonna win. See you next time.